Ramachandran.
Madam Speaker, likely misuse of Aadhar data is a hot subject under consideration even before the apex court, and there were arguments strongly indicating that misuse of personal data is not a mere possibility but has already begun. Considering that Aadhar linking makes personal data available even to private operators like mobile outlets, etc., and in view of the genuine fear in the minds of the general public on the reality of misuse of data, whether the government will consider inviting opinions and suggestions from a wider spectrum of experts and public, and whether the government will consider amending the Aadhaar Act.
Speaker, first of all, I would like to very respectfully remind the honourable member to you that what is being argued in the court should not be used here. This house is sovereign to take your own view. As regards improvement, we are always open to suggestion. But as regards the present framework is concerned, there is a proper salutary law passed by the parliament which has due consideration for safeguard and security. And if any company misuses the data, it can go to jail from 3 to 7 years, including fine of 10 lakh rupees. Therefore, wholesome salutary provisions are there in the Aadhaar Act.